Hello friends, in this video tutorial we are going to discuss relational operators in Python. Relational operators is used to compare the two quantities to take the certain decision. Python provides the various relational operators such as less than equal, greater than equals, equals to and not equals to. We will discuss with the practical example here. First of all, I am going to declare a variable x and assign the value as a 20, and next variable as a y and assign the value as a 10. Now I am going to give a condition: if x less than equal y, then it will print the message x is less than y. Look here. The value of x is 20 and the value of y is 10. So condition become false because the 20 less than 10 not possible. So I am going to change the value of x as a 4 and save it and run it. Right now the condition is true, so it will print the message x is less than y. So run the program. Look, the message x is less than y. Now I am going to use the less than or equals to y. You just use this symbol less called the less than equals to, and it will check the equality and less than both. And if the value of x and y are equals, on that case it is also true, and if the value of x is less than y, on that case it is also true. In both condition it is true. So in my case, just I am going to change the value of y as a 4 and save it and change the message x is less than or equals to y, and now run the program. It will print the message x is less than or equals to y because the condition is true here. And now I am going to use the greater than. This symbol is called the greater than operator in Python, and it will check if the value of x is greater than y, on that case the condition become true and print the message whatever you write here. So I am going to change the message here: x is greater than y, and change the value here as 10. The condition become true because the value of x is 10 and the value of y is 4, so the 10 value is greater than 4, and run this program. X is greater than y. Okay, now I am going to use the greater than equals to. It is also same as check the value. If the value of x is equals to y, and if the value of x and y both are same, the condition become true. And if the value of x is greater than y, then the condition become also true. So right now the condition is true. I am going to change here the value of y as a 10 and save it. Change the message x is greater than or equals to y, and run it. It will print the message x is greater than or equals to y. Close it. If I will change the value of y as 20, on that condition the condition become false and it will print nothing. Okay, it will print nothing. Now close it. And next I am going to use the equals to operator. Equals to operator check the equality, yani if the value of x and y both are same, on that condition the condition become true. So just change the value of y as a 10. So the value of x and y same. So change the message here. X is equals to y, and save it and run it. It will print the, it is print the message x is equals to y. Now change the value of y as a 20 and run it. The condition become false because the value of x is 10 and the value of y is 20. So run it, it will print nothing. Okay, clear? Now I am going to use the not equals to operator in Python. Not equals to operator. Look here, it will check if the value of x not equals to y, then the condition become true and print the value. Now I am going to change the message x is not equals to y and save it and run it. Right now the condition becomes true. The condition is true because the value of x not equals to y, so it will print the message x is not equals to y. And now I am going to change the value of y as a 10. In this time, the value of x and the value of y same, so condition become false, and when we run the program, it will print nothing. Okay, and just I'm going to open my website android80point.co.in, from where you will learn relational operators with the examples, with the proper examples. Thank you friends, please like my video, comment my video and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Thanks a lot.